Now, Ronan, it was a close call for Sydney last week. It must have been devastating watching her having to sing for her life in the final showdown last week. I mean, has she bounced back?
I didn't expect it so early in the show to see Sydney in the bottom two. It's been tough on her, but she's taken it really well. And she's ready to do this and to cement her position in the competition.
And how is she going to do that tonight?
Okay, singing the beautiful Say Something, which was put at number one by you guys at home here in Australia this year. Please welcome Sydney.
Video killed the radio star. Sydney, I adore you.
The act leaving us tonight is Adrian.
We got a second chance. We get to do it again.
Yeah.
I'm so proud of you.
Oh my God, seeing you in the bottom was really unexpected.
The other side of the coin is that you're, you know, you actually have Sydney fans.
Yeah.
And that's got to give you confidence.
Yeah, it does.
Want a photo?
Meeting with the fans this week was such an amazing experience. Like, it's such a confidence booster because, you know, you always have that doubt whether people do or don't like you.
This is so cool. The best thing ever.
This week, I got to meet my biggest inspiration. I got to meet Gabrielle Aplin.
Oh, my God.
Hey!
She's here. Oh, my God.
Yay. And that was incredible. And she's just so lovely and nice. Ah, so great.
Well, you should just do your thing.
Yeah?
I don't want to, like, tell you what to do.
Yeah,
but
yeah.
You're doing your thing, and it's amazing. So.
Oh, my God. Thank you. Okay. I've just got to put what happened last week behind me and go out there and just remember what Gabrielle Aplin told me and just be myself and just give it my all.
Anywhere I would have followed you. Say something, I'm giving up on you. And I'm feeling so small.
It was really hard for me to say goodbye to Adrian last week, but to have you here and to finally be able to see what I knew existed, I don't feel like we've seen the best of you until now. And I'm so glad that you've been given that opportunity. Like, that was exquisite. What a great song for you. The square division, that whole concept was just insanely beautiful, and you did such a stellar job. The look, everything is awesome tonight.
Thank you.
She's back! Woo!
You know what? Sometimes it's not so bad to be in the bottom two. Amazing song choice, I won't take away from that, but you've got to have the energy. Angie, you've got to deliver it every week when Ronan gives you those songs and to stay in the pocket of what suits you and not to fit with the program and the show, but to stay with what suits you best. That's what tonight's song was.
Thank you.
Yeah, that was real poetic. And I love that you take risks. I mean, you know, you change your hair, change your look, and that's what it takes. You're an artist, and you're doing things different, and it's really nice. And I love when your voice goes higher. When you start low and you go high, it's really nice. Keep doing your thing.
Thank you.
You did it, Sydney. You did it. You worked so hard this week. You gave it your heart and soul. You felt it last week. It was so tough, and you just, you know, you turned it on this week. Proud of you.
Thank you.
Good job.
Sydney, Ronan was saying it was so tough. Being in the bottom two last week, how did that spur you on to get out here and sing like that this week?
It really made me realise how close I was to to losing my dream. You know, I want this so much, and I used that to motivate me with this song and this performance.
I think you liked it, didn't you? Now, the only way Sydney can avoid the bottom two this week is with your vote. So call 1902 557507 or text Sydney to 1977 8888. Plus, you can vote on the X Factor app. Lines are open now and you have until midday to get your votes in. Let's hear it one more time for Sydney.